the twilight of Earth's great civilizations, we were chosen. Some were selected for their skills, others for their strength, and some by luck. The great ships were the embodiment of each nation's ingenuity, courage, and faith. They sent us to the stars in search of a new home. As we raced skyward, we carried aloft the hopes and dreams of those left behind. Our journey through deep space was long and quiet. And it is finally over. Now we look upon our new world for the first time. On these alien shores, our destiny waits. A new beginning for mankind.
Hello, I am the Advanced Integration and Simulation Resource, or Advisor. I am equipped to introduce you to the basic systems that will guide your development on this new planet. Additionally, I can provide strategic advice based on situations you encounter. How would you like me to proceed? My psychohistorical simulations suggest that our society could evolve in three very different directions, or affinities, based primarily on which technologies we invest our research in. As we level up in a specific affinity, we will gain benefits which will help us adapt to life on this planet and unlock powerful upgrades to our military units. Orbital surveys of the planet's surface indicate an abundance of native life forms, but no advanced intelligence. These life forms do not appear to be overtly hostile, but I would recommend caution when deciding to engage with them. I have also detected what appear to be large abandoned structures of unknown origin. Use the Explorer unit to investigate these sites. There may be valuable artifacts left behind. Select a suitable location for our people to make planetfall. This will be the site of our first great city. Select a plot within the red border to land. The Tech Web provides a bird's eye view of the technologies that may be discovered and how they are connected. Technologies come in two types, branches and leaves. Branches represent broader technological ideas and cost less research. Leaves are more specific and are more expensive. Thank you. This is the orbital view. It displays the effect areas of units that are in orbit. Effect areas cannot overlap, so it is useful to plan launches. Resource pods were sent ahead of our journey and contain valuable materials from old Earth. Send a unit onto the resource pod to see what it contains. You have finished construction on a unit which can launch into orbit. To launch it, select the unit and click its action button. Once launched, it will have an area effect on the tiles beneath it until it deorbits. You have a new quest available. Throughout the game, your actions will trigger different quests that can unlock bonuses for your people. Open the quest log to see what's available to you, and check back often. One of our units has walked into a cloud of strange alien miasma. This miasma is toxic and will damage our units and equipment if they remain here. Until we understand this substance better, we should avoid it if possible.
Come, Mr. Haban. The Commonwealth welcomes you. That's so true. I cannot agree.
Excuse me, I have important information for you. Pardon me, I may be able to assist you.
Sputnik, Słowiańska Federacja pozdrawiaje Tybia.
Iska Warren, the African people greet you.
Thank you.
Our engineering groups have discovered a new efficient method to build and deploy satellites. Once constructed, you can launch a satellite to the orbital layer, which will allow you to project abilities or firepower down to the world below. Choose its final orbital location carefully, as it cannot be moved once deployed. The Virtue screen allows you to choose the virtues that will shape your civilization. You spend your accumulated culture to acquire them. The deeper you go in each row or column, the more bonuses you will earn. You have discovered a station. You can establish trade routes with stations to receive various supplies that your people may need.
How may the corporation serve you?
I have something that needs your attention. Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature. You should order your explorer.
Venez, mettez-vous à l'aise. Franco Iberia vous accueille chaleureusement.
Because you've earned an affinity point in either purity, supremacy, or harmony, you can now choose an upgrade for your soldier unit. Once you choose an upgrade, all of your soldiers will instantly adopt this upgrade and change appearance. You can upgrade additional unit types as you earn higher levels of affinity. I have something that needs your attention. Your explorer has discovered something wonderful. There are many more sites like this to investigate around the world, so you might want to consider building additional. You've earned your first affinity point.
The temple doors of the Protectorate are open.
El pueblo unido de Sudamérica le da la bienvenida.
The 4 billion-year-old world's worth of resources, shared among a handful of people. We're gonna make a fortune here.
You can found an outpost with your colonist. Outposts eventually grow into cities. An outpost will prosper when founded in a location with plentiful food. So choose a location with food-producing resources or grassland if possible. Move your colonist to a fertile location and found an outpost.
What's ours is yours, for a price.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin.
Oh.
of your orbital units is nearing the end of its lifespan. Though units in orbit have powerful effects, they cannot last there forever and will crash back down to the planet after a time. Consider constructing a new orbital unit to take its place.
Le commerce fonctionne quand on comprend l'autre. Le commerce fonctionne quand on comprend l'autre. Beviamoci sopra.
Omnipresent and effective security measures make even the worst neighbors tolerable.
Your explorer has noticed something strange nearby. It could be a ruin, some sort of wreckage, or perhaps alien in nature.
एक और एक 11 होते हैं। एक और एक 11 होते हैं।
You go to war with the soldiers you have. Make sure those are the soldiers you want. all planets possess inherent value.
Le commerce fonctionne quand on comprend l'autre. Beviamoci sopra.
Thank you.
The health of your people is becoming a concern. Cities are left.